Use the sequence block to control the order in which downstream blocks receive data. Here, the value extractor block will pull data from the moving average block before the moving average block updates the calculated moving average.